Hey guys, Mark here. In this quick tutorial, I'm going to show you another spiral hitching technique. This time, it is called the half moku. And unlike the full moku, it reverses at the sides, creating a diamond shape. We're going to start by attaching two cords. I've done so with a couple of constrictor knots, and we're going to start lining up half hitches, like we would in a full moku. So I've done one to the left, now to the right. Then to the left again. And to the right. You will usually do this until you reach the sides. Like this. And then we're going to reverse the hitching process by, instead of going under like we did before, we're going to go over and then make our hitch. This will reverse the hitching direction. Again, instead of going under, we're going to go over with our right cord, and this will reverse the other side as well. You will want to tighten these hitches up a lot more than I am doing here. Once you reach the bottom, as I did here, you can transition into another spiral hitching, or you can continue with another half moku. I'm now going to show you a couple of mokus that I did. A larger one is at the top, which goes all the way to the sides, and a smaller one can be found at the bottom, which does not go all the way. Thank you for joining me in this tutorial. See you next time.